So now it's time to get a little creative and repaint our back wall with a fun mural. Now, we are definitely not artists, so we chose kind of a simple design that adds some bright color, a little bit of modern look to the space, and it'll really tie it together back here. So we're gonna start with a coat of white primer first. That way we have a fresh, clean start and we can add our bright colors.